And he deserves it. He deserves it.
And we talked about, not about the things that separate us, because we don't agree on everything, but on the values and the issues that bind us together. And one of the issues that he talked about was having safe food and ending the chronic disease epidemic. He said he didn't want any more $200 billion wars in Ukraine, that we could use that money back here in the United States.